described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
ISIT.org presents Market Without Borders, Globalization and the Rule of Law. People walk by the many huge TV screens in Times Square.
Despite its critics, globalization has increased prosperity around the globe. Yet billions remain in poverty.
Two-thirds of the world's population, 4 billion people, are locked out of the capitalist system. They're living like this right now. They're frustrated. It's important to let them in.
In Africa, a boy looks out through barred windows. Titles, Markets Without Borders, Globalization and the Rule of Law, with Hernando de Soto. Buses, cars, and foot traffic make their way through various cities. A woman on a cell phone opens a glass door, and a man looking at a cell phone walks past buses.
Millions of people are living longer and better lives today than their grandparents ever dreamed. In the short term, their fortunes will rise and fall with the markets. But long term, their inevitable march toward a better life is undeniable.
Key concept, globalization.
Poor people are migrating to the world cities in astounding numbers, embracing globalization despite the risks. And when the laws they encounter don't work for them, they create their own.
Small buildings are bunched together.
And yet today, the poor are still locked out of the system.
As a few children sit in front of one, a girl carries a blue tub, Hernando de Soto.
Globalization is a civilization in the making. Civilization has always been designed by elites. And the tendency of elites has always been to feel that if it just covers themselves and maybe the top 10 or 20%, it's all right.
Women walk, carrying large baskets on their heads.
If globalization doesn't create the space required for those who are excluded to come in, does not give them the instruments, the tools with which to prosper, they will be left out as orphans, and these orphans will end up bringing civilization down.
Hernando de Soto is an award-winning author and economist. He is an advocate for the economic potential of the poor to lift their countries out of poverty. His life has become a quest to understand the roots of poverty and to do something about it.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.